Alrighty, well, morning everybody, and back on again. This time around, I decided to go ahead and give Magic the Gathering Arena another go. I thought I had never played this game before, but apparently I did, because I think it still shows my profile and stuff like that, but even then, I believe I only played the game one time. I want to say I probably got as far as the tutorial. Looked and noticed that I didn't have access to, like, I can only access, like, the standard edition or the more, I can only access the recent editions. Like, I can't access the old stuff. I don't remember much. I'll figure it out as I get into the game. But like I said, playing this game, this is the second time I'm trying this game out, so. I forgot to put this on my Twitch description, but there's gonna be a chance this game might crash. A lot of the games I have, especially these days, don't play nice with my computer, and they'll often crash, especially when there's too much graphical stuff going on. I have the graphics settings at the lowest. I'm hoping that's gonna prevent it, but you never know. So. Also, for those checking me out for the first time, I do eat and drink when streaming, and we're gonna be starting off with some black beans with teriyaki sauce and some chocolate almond milk. So try to eat healthy when, of course, I'm not eating junk food. So, but I guess kind of to sketch in a little bit of history. I've loved Magic the Gathering ever since I want to say 7th edition, like somewhere in the late 90s, early 2000s. 7th edition, 8th edition, I think it was, yeah, 8th edition, right around the Morodin expansion. But yeah, I've liked it ever since. Kind of like fighting games, I haven't played Magic the Gathering in like years. I think I played probably... Last time I played was probably about 10 years ago. So, and then after that period, there was an even longer stretch where I wasn't playing Magic the Gathering at all. No, or maybe, I wish I knew the name of the program, but somewhere in the mid to late 2000s, It was an old ghetto program. I don't know the exact name of it, but it didn't have any of the animation that's on this game here. Like, it was like you had to do everything on there manually. Like, nothing was automatic. So yeah. But like I said, I don't remember the name of the program. But yeah, basically. I seldom play these days, so I thought I'd go ahead and give the arena a second go. And then, oftentimes when streaming, pinball, and the occasional fighting game being the lone exception, I do listen to music while streaming. I listen to my own. 90% of the time, it's copyright free, so. Let me do something real quick. Okay, there we go. Yeah, I think I might need to trim that. But anyway, I'm gonna... Oh, I also forgot to mention, too. I had just gotten up from a one-hour nap. I did another stream around 6:45 a.m. this morning. Did that for about 3 hours. Then got that stream bit all prepped up and stuff, and then took a one-hour nap. It's 11:33 a.m. right now, so this is my second stream, and I don't know how long I'm gonna be on, because it might be a short one too. Like, if this game really sucks, and or it crashes on my computer, I might have to go to something else. But we'll see. But kind of getting back to what I was originally talking about, I do listen to my own playlist when streaming, Because a lot of times the in-game music in a lot of these games sucks, or it's copyrighted. So I like being able to export my stream videos to YouTube, and I don't want them getting copyright claimed. Okay, so let me go ahead. We got a problem. Oh, it's on pause, that's why, but even then, I gotta do something else. Yes, indeedy. Just trying to get the music to work right now. There we go. Yeah, I'll tell you what, I'll redo the tutorial. Just to reacquaint myself. That is way too loud. Yeah, I'm sound checking right now. And then, I'll tell you what, let me go on here. I'm gonna change the background or the chat background color to my favorite color in Magic. And then I gotta Yeah, that's still way too loud. I gotta... So it's down to a little bit more of a reasonable level. Still sound checking. Okay.
You can summon creatures to fight for you.
So I'm looking for a way to just skip all the animation stuff. I figured I'd been in here, but nope.
Mouse over cards to inspect their details.
Non-special. So...
keep pressing the attack. Been blocked.
One's gonna get through, that's fine. They're just gonna cancel each other out. Still gotta turn it down. Yeah, I still gotta turn it down. God.
Admirable. Pity I have to crush you.
That's a big problem.
So...
that beast will destroy your creatures if you attack now.
I'll just use Shrine Keeper as a speed bump.
You've shown spirit, but I will show you strength.
Stand your ground. One of your creatures.
Yeah.
Take down that beast while it's still recovering.
Creatures are already tapped. I don't need to use this yet. Oh, shit. That's a sorcery. really hoping that they're giving me this just for tutorial purposes. This is basically a waste of a card. I'd rather use it. I'd rather it be an instant.
You're not making this easy.
All right, I'm gonna see what the hotkey is for. Don't say. Show faces will control past turn. I just thought of something else, too. Can you use a controller on this? Nope. Seems to be mouse only. Green creatures don't have haste.
Cast the spell. Clear a path to finish her.
Yeah, same thing here. I wouldn't use... No way I'd have this in my deck. I'd rather it be an instant. I gotta have some healing spells.
Alright. You need to mount a defense.
Charge! opponent might have a shock in his hand. Or shock, fireball, gamma grenade. Well, I guess I misread the card. Oh, any target. Yeah, I'm not gonna... No, but I also got an opponent that likes to throw haste creatures at me. Be kinda nice to keep him around. Why it's not a speed color?
Here it is.
They're defensive, so. Yeah, you bring it all. Yeah. Well, traditionally, white's a defensive color. Plus, based on the past cards he's been throwing out, they've all had haste. So. I think I might be turning these voices off.
This is going to hurt.
Or by double clicking them. Just gonna attack with him. I'm expecting him to block with this. Nope. No, he didn't. Should be enough to take him out.
Okay. none. So let's try a more challenging lesson. Follow me to Ixalan. There's a mystic who spent his life studying the nuances of combat. He might look like any other merfolk, but his knowledge is boundless. Stay patient and keep an open mind.
If it is wisdom you seek,
well,
I will teach you.
I guess he goes first.
Birds fly freely, unfettered by earthly bonds.
We're basically going to be trading blows then for a while. Feels like a waste on a creature that's only 1-2. It actually skipped a phase. I'm in combat phase. I didn't even play a land. I was wanting to play a land, but it was saying, next or something. Thought it was still his turn. One of the few fighting games I played back in the day. Should be a waste you block with that.
Out
Oh, so he's permanently locked down then.
Right.
Some of these cards, it'll say doesn't untap during its controller's next untap step, meaning it only kicks in once. Force it. Speed bump.
The student is a river. The teacher is an ocean. The master is also a ocean.
Wait, what? The master is also a teacher? You know what? The mystique I was thinking of isn't even a merfolk. So, I actually don't know who this guy is.
I apologize. It was just nice to have some company. It was fun while it lasted.
So I'm guessing she's black.
Be ready.
Attack. How much you want to bet she's got a destroy target attacking creature or something like that? Like some kind of assassinate card.
This is good.
Told ya.
Let I get under your skin.
Your move.
No, she just has another card that's going to destroy a creature. Not much point in it. Yeah. No. Not when I got this. Pretty sure the game wants me to do this. Why? So she can destroy it immediately after? Speed bomb. That actually works, too.
Aw, we don't even get a hit in. I've been waiting for this. Careful. You can't afford to take another hit like that.
I get this is a tutorial, but I said this at the start of the game.
Block first. Then it's time for some trickery of your own. Now.
Ooh. And I'm sure she's probably got some kind of a... Oh, got lucky. Guess I gotta attack. So what else you gonna throw at me?
You've fallen right into my trap. Get ready.
I'm assuming it's gonna want me to attack.
Looks like you've let your guard down. Now it's my turn. Hurry! Make some brokers! Don't you die! Now, Ricotta. Quick thinking. When you first looked within an inch of your life, now you're unstoppable. Who were you fighting in the first place, anyway? Idea. There's no way you're prepared for this guy.
I'll make a deal with you, Planeswalker. Defeat me, and I'll let you go. Lose, and you will serve me for eternity.
Fight as if your life depended.
Okay, I'm gonna wait for all the animation to stop first.
Sometimes you need to make a tough decision.
No.
Did he just throw away a dragon?
And he's got black in his deck too. I'm sure he could probably replay that dragon. Too much of a good thing. So yeah, this one here is gonna be Automated Hero, their Skywatch album. Was wanting to get rid of this one, but nope. It had me get rid of a Plains instead. Why do I want to keep that Plains? Well, you got a guy here that costs two. Sure gonna have to use this at some point, and then this guy popped in. I really needed that Plains.
Everything here exists or perishes at my will.
Sometimes it feels like I'm fighting the tutorial more than I'm fighting my opponent. Hey, it's letting me not attack.
Nothing stand in the way of what I seek. Not even death.
Told ya. That red dragon's coming back. Can I cast it? I didn't even see what the other one was. That's like, what? Draw a card.
Just might be able to pull this off.
Okay, but I'm a
matter. Soon there will be nothing left of you either.
Of course not, because he probably has another rise from the grave in his hand. He'll just bring that very same dragon right back out again. One's a flare, so... Oh, no. They all got flying. Oh.
Such impudence.
Such impudence.
Mind your vigilance. I actually had an old white deck that had that. A lot of the creatures I had vigilance, and
an angel.
And a lot of them also had abilities like whip quarter. That'll you can tap target creature. So kind of skittish on attacking with him.
Looking at a game over here. Gonna have to block with him. So, Angel's gotta go.
Twice before he tries messing with you again.
Started a game. Is this gonna take me to the desktop? Oh, okay. So, yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and break off for a bit. Yeah, definitely gotta use the bathroom, and most likely I'm gonna make me something else to eat while I'm left. This is one of the few fighting games that I played back in the late 90s, in the early to mid 2000s. I don't know, it's been a while. I was about to say, yeah, he's got to have the music off. Oh, damn, he's got all the sound turned off. Yeah, you got one that doesn't have music? Because these loading screens have music too, so. And I'm pretty sure a lot of the loading screen music is copyrighted as well. Let's try that one.
Kids, and this one isn't poisonous to anybody
that we know of.
New and improved Buzz Cola is made from only the finest sugars and waters. Plus, it has a special ingredient.
Hang on, I'm hot. Fucked it up. Okay, back to studio mode. Okay, there it goes.
Hey, hey! I'm endorsing a new cola, kids.
Okay.
And this one isn't poisonous to anybody.
I'll be back.
New and improved Buzz Cola is made from only the finest sugars and waters. Plus, it has a special ingredient, too hot for the FDA. It'll give you the get up and go you need to do all the pathetic stuff you have to do. Try new and improved Buzz Cola.
Cola. Must get Buzz Cola.
somebody ate every dessert in the house. I need you to run to the store and pick up some of that ice cream with the miniature pies in it.
Well, it must have been one of our kids. Probably Milhouse.
Yeah, it was a pineapple.
Let's do this thing! Hey, I found my lost nachos. Hey, Apu, give me a cola and I need another bucket of ice cream with mini pies.
What happened to the ice cream with mini pies your wife bought this morning?
Well, I probably ate it. I don't remember stuff too good.
Well, congratulations, Homer. Mission complete. Go back home and talk to Mom to start the next mission.
Lisa left for school without her science project. Can you get it to her?
Oh, do I have to?
You can drop it off on the way to work.
And I have to go to work? Piece of cake. Cake. I love to sit. Speed limit! Mistakes were made!
You a new one.
Homer hates losing! Homer, smash! Learn to drive, dumbass!
Fire in the hole!
Let's see you do better!
That hurt. Driver Zed class might help.
It's crashing time! Tickling my feet. Wow, this car sure can take a beating.
And some cherry crust.
No idea what that is.
That's a new one. Unless it's a swamp.
Yeah.
Oh wait, Battle Siege? So I'm guessing the 4 in the lower right corner means 4 defense counters. Thank you. Oh, there it is. The campaign was either white or too white. Okay, I see what. 103. Okay, I see how that works. Just like that, huh? Instantly kill a player. Bottom one, the element of surprise kind of goes out the window. Years ago, I knew somebody who used this kind of a, she used Proliferate. There's like some card out there, whenever Clockwork Doomsday Engine has 20 or more counters on it, at the beginning of your upkeep, you win the game or something like that. Thank you. Combat damage. There was a... I don't remember the exact name on the card, but it went something like creatures you control fight other creatures you don't control or something like that. I can't remember. But it wasn't an actual combat phase. It's not gonna go up. Thank you.
listen to.
What's starting intensity? So I'm guessing, I'm guessing this is the kind of item that you actually want to donate to your opponent. I wouldn't want it. Unless you have cards with effects that are based on a casting cost. Some of these avatars are on boxes of Hot Pockets. Right. Hers is, I think hers is pepperoni. His is, meatballs and mozzarella. I forgot what his is. Cheese, maybe?
A manipulation of the mind.
Thank you.
whatever you played last time will show up here. This one is called Standard because it's the most common way to play.
Click. Thank you. It's got a counter on it. Oh. It's already tapped. What's it do? Okay, so now it's an equipment.
Anyone who harms my people must contend with me. Almost sad to see you go.
my graveyard.
Show them how we greet our enemies.
That. Yeah, I gotta get something out there, but it's gonna put counters on other creatures, but I ain't got it. Yeah, I gotta get a blocker out there, though.
Strike fast and strike hard.
Thoughts isn't better. Just toss the roadblocks out there right now. Okay.
I have got new moves to teach you.
Thank you.
That's it, faster. Man. Game over, man. Game over.
It's official. You suck.
Please tell me there's a search option on here. Okay, there it is. My game's not gonna crash, is it? Really? It's gonna crash because I typed something down in the search engine. Like... Oh, there it goes. It was searching. Wait, what? This kind of needs to be cards that I already own in deck. let's... Oh. I wonder if this means I have to craft them. Like the dark number here. Okay, so that's what the diamonds mean then. How many cards I have. So I only got one of those. Hey, Tracer. Yeah, that's gonna be loud. Hold on, I gotta... Sort of kind of playing Magic the Gathering. I'm more deck building than anything. So. Okay, I see how this works. Thank you. But yeah, I'm just trying to figure out what's what. Shit, they really complicated things over the years. Black. Okay, that's 44. Ain't got no artifacts. Oh, so what the hell are these colored? Oh. This ain't a samurai deck. It's an I don't know what the fuck it is deck. I got no angels. Ain't got no artifacts. Definitely ain't no samurai deck. Oh, damn. Actually have one, huh? I'd have to have black in there. I'm trying to keep it blue and white. Oh, okay. Oh, damn, I got nothing that gives poison counters. Get through to the player. I'm sure there's lots of effects and stuff to make off that keep that from happening. Album. Oh, we got a quiet one. Actually, you know what? Hang on, let me fix that. I'm gonna go ahead and throw on something of mine. This is a channel that I've been watching the living hell out of lately. Like, it's called GG Retro Battles, but this guy, he puts out a lot of test battles. This time around, it's gonna be Doom. I wouldn't even say it this time around, but one of those that he has is Doom. And let me rewind this real quick. Just have that going. But anyway, I'll be back. What the hell? One on one? So the Spider Mastermind sucks that bad, huh? But anyway, I'm gonna have a hard-boiled egg. This time with sour cream and onion, popcorn seasoning, and more on the way. Hey, he actually won one.
Thank you. get a butter sandwich.
I mean, I have to craft them? Okay. Oh, that's green. Thank you. got no counter, so... I guess... I'm running out of options. I'm gonna say done for right now.
While other formats focus on new cards, Historic is all about, well, history. You can always play your old cards here. With so many options, the possibilities are endless.
Favorite color, blue. White being the runner-up. Waiting period. There was like challenges you could do or something like that.
Thank you.
I should gain life too. So they're most certainly gonna attack with these guys. No, he's actually blocking. Should be okay. Yeah, he's... Okay, so... It's just a vanilla monster. So, since he's tapped, going all in. Unless he's got something. Yeah. I wouldn't be able to take him out, so. Was enough. But so far, I kind of like this deck. So far.
No. I'll eat it. He's gonna get a counter right off the bat. Hanging back. Can't touch him. She's got more cards in hand. I kind of wish there would be a little indication here. Like, of how many cards she actually has in her hand, like actually showing it without having to hover over the library. I mean, it's probably a first world nitpick, but there it is. Got death touch. Kind of going all in on him.
Kind of retarded.
He can block. No. Just him. All right, let him go through. Okay. Malker has to block. Yeah, going all in. No! She didn't block with him. Okay. Thank you.
please tell me I have more than one of these? Oh, life link. Okay. Just notice that. Okay, so that's where he's getting the counters from. Okay, so merfolk. Not really the kind of creature that a guy like him would have. I think he'd have, he'd have like wizards and illusionists and stuff. Got a block. Gotta save him. Just gonna attack with him. Oh, he's got a block. I guess he's wanting to go after that free 4 damage. Just going on through unchallenged. At least that's what I'm guessing. I can do it, really. Well, it's gonna be a big finish right here. Unless he's got something in his hand.
Friggin' 35.
Holy shit.
Oh,
Yeah, big finish. But like I said, these planeswalker guys, they're on the covers of packages of Hot Pockets. I think she's a pepperoni pizza. I know that. I think he's four cheese. Maybe four meat and four cheese flavored. You can't do that. And not gonna bother. Chances are I might have been shut down here. Yeah, nothing I can really do. Not a bad draw. Time. Kind of feels like a waste putting pacifism on these. Although, now that I think about it, they got block creatures with blinds, so guess what? Nope. This guy can block, so. Shitty ass luck there.
Can't really. I gotta use these guys as speed bumps. Now Spider needs to be shut down. So, that should be enough to take them out. No. It was supposed to have given me an option to add an instant. So these are basically tutorial battles. I thought they were full-blown matches. Or to lose them. Thank you. Yeah, I gotta wait. She's gonna pull out another one of these in the next turn. So it's like I'm fucked either way. Double click. Oh, it's not being blocked. Okay, to the next one. Too much of a good thing. So, Sarah, I do. Yeah, I... Didn't work. I didn't even see that. I kinda wanted that old deck I had. Yeah. But the problem is they have to actually be blocking them.
Of the mind.
And then, let me real quick. So, I'm just gonna do this one more, and I'll probably call it a sesh. No clue. It's gonna have to be a land. I'm screwed. Yeah, I don't have anything. No. Oh wait, these require three. I see what he's doing. Got a counter on him, so. It's not gonna be worth it. And nobody has counters. It's gonna be a null trade, so. I'm planning on getting rid of that. I thought one of my creatures had a counter on it. Yeah.
Could have sworn he had a counter. Somehow he got out of it. Yeah, that should totally lock her down, and I had a counter on her, so this should be permanent. Get that. Can't block. What the hell's he doing? They're all flyers. And the only flyer they got, I'm shut down. Oh. She doesn't have any cards in her hand. Just gonna take it. Or did I miss some? I think I missed some, yeah. No. I guess I must have stopped it. I thought I was gonna get, like, draw a card and lose two life or something like that. Well, I guess I won. Okay, so yeah, that's gonna do it for me, everybody. I'm gonna go ahead and call it good. I gotta work tonight, so I gotta leave for that here in a few hours. And then I need to get going on my blog post as well. I gotta get that all typed up and posted up. So, and I'll most certainly need to get another nap in there too. So, but otherwise, so far I like it. Now, as far as whether or not I'll be streaming this more often in the future, that remains to be seen. I know during my work week, I'm probably just gonna play Gems of War for like a couple hours or something like that. Cause usually, on my work week, usually I'm pretty beat up and tore up from a night at work. And, plus, I sleep, unlike my nights off, I actually sleep during the morning, like around 8 a.m. And usually I don't get up until like around 2-ish. So that doesn't give me a whole lot of time to work with. But like I said, those days I'm most likely to stream my Gems of War. As far as this game goes, I don't know. Well, if I do, it's probably going to have to be on one of my nights off. So, but otherwise, once again, I got to work tonight. My work week has started up. So, tonight, tomorrow, and Friday is my work week, which means tomorrow, Friday, and Saturday, don't be surprised if I don't come on and stream on those days, because chances are I probably just wasn't up for it. So, must have been a rough night at work. So, but if I do come on, my default time on those is usually 2:30 p.m., and that is U.S. Central Time. So, but until then, thanks again for coming by, and I'll see you all next time.